Greetings in the unique name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I thank you, brethren, for listening to this. I decided to do this very short video so that I can encourage someone in the Lord. This coronavirus is very real and people are dying. Here in the UK, by yesterday, we had only 10 deaths and today it jumped to 21. And because of that, it's a reality. In Italy, I'm sure the deaths now are way more than 1,000 people. And all over, countries are locking down in Europe. They are locking down all over. And they are locking down because people are scared. People are panicking. And it's a real world pandemic. But amid this whole turmoil, those who trust in the Lord will always stand strong. Let us remain strong in the Lord. Let us pray to God that the Lord may save us from this pandemic. The Bible says, if my people who are called by my name shall humble themselves, turn away from their wicked ways, then seek my face, then will I hear from heaven. I will heal their land. I will forgive their sins. He is God who promised us that. And he is faithful to answer our prayers when we pray to him. As David did, he encouraged himself in the Lord, though Ziklag had been bent down. As the children of Israel were told by God through Moses that they were supposed to apply the blood of the lamb, which we know very well that it was the blood of Jesus Christ which was being applied upon the doorposts, so that when this angel came, the angel of death came, it would pass over. Why? Because there was the mark of the Son of God. Now we are saying we have the blood of Jesus upon our lives, and he is faithful to allow every evil caused by this coronavirus to pass over because we are his children. We need to stand strong. We have to take all the precautions as advised by health professionals and all, but our protection is in the Lord. For the Bible says he is an ever-present help in times of need. For the Bible says his name is a mighty tower where the righteous run in and they are safe in the day of trouble. He is God who says, call unto me and I'll answer you, and I'll show you deep and unsearchable things. He is God. He will never turn away whosoever calleth upon his name. And I'm calling upon you, brethren, brothers, sisters, mothers, fathers, nanas, and grandpas. I'm saying, let us pray. If you know you are called by the name of the Lord, pray that the Lord may save the world from this pandemic. He is faithful and he is able. His power will never cease. He is God who can heal today, who used to heal before, who will continue to heal. He is faithful to the end, and blessed be his holy name. In Jesus' mighty name, I thank you.